Let's take a look at a concert sponsored by the East Brunswick Arts Commission of Cello, Flute, and Piano, which took place Sunday, March 6th at the East Brunswick Community Arts Center on Cranberry Road.
Performers today included Mary Schmidt on the flute, Elizabeth Thompson on the cello, and Dr. Hikiko Hosaki playing the piano.
Pavane for a Dead Princess by Ravel. And I remember hearing this when I was a little kid, and it made me profoundly sad that it's a song about someone who died very young. And then many years later, I found out that Ravel just gave it that title because he liked the way the words went together in French. It's not really about someone who has died. It's a gentle pavane, a kind of slow-moving dance, and I'm very relieved by that, because up until recently, I couldn't even play this piece because it made me so sad. So, and Ravel himself said, oh, no, don't be sad. It's make-believe. I just made it up. I like the title. So just enjoy the music. And don't worry, everyone is still okay.
At one point during this concert, Miss Schmidt actually invited up students under the tutelage of Mrs. Bunny Gittleman up to the stage to play a piece from famous composer Gabriel Fauré.
To Paris to play the Poulenc Sonata. Oh, that we would all be in Paris right now. Let's see, right about now it would be time, it would be, what about 10:30 at night, it would be time to go out and have something to eat and sit in a cafe, right? That'd be great. This piece was written, people think it's written for Jean-Pierre Rampal, the great French flutist who was my idol growing up. Until I met Bunny Gittleman, and then she became my idol. but we're not really sure, because there are letters from Poulenc to his publisher, and letters back and forth, little notes back and forth between Rampal and Poulenc. So we're not really sure who it was written for, but it was commissioned by an American, Elizabeth Sprague Coolidge, who was responsible for commissioning a lot of works.
Upcoming performances will be pianist Alina Kiryayeva on Sunday, March 13th at 3 p.m. and Israel is a Funny Country, a humor program by Al Kostanowicz on Sunday, March 20th at 3 p.m. Go to eastbrunswick.org for more information.